Good morning, dear children. Today we are going to do some activities based on our second chapter, A Useful Machine. And here is the first activity, Match the Following. Here we can see some words related to the uses of a computer. So we have to match correctly. First one, draw. As all we studied, we can use computer for drawing pictures. So we can draw a line to pictures. Second one, solve. Yes, we can use computer for solving sums. So it is sum. And third one, listen to. We can use computer for listening to music. Next one, watch. Usually we can use computer for watching movies and other videos. Next one, play. We can use a computer for playing games. And last one, type letters. We can use computer for typing letters, poems, documents, etc. So this is our first activity, match the following. Now let's move to our second activity, which is tick the correct answer. Here we can see four sentences. Some sentences are correct and some are incorrect. So we have to find out the correct sentence from this one and tick it. And for the wrong one, we have to cross. Okay. So the first sentence is, we can play games on a computer. Yes, of course, we can play games on a computer. It is a correct statement, so we have to tick on it. Second one, we can wash our clothes on a computer. Is it possible to wash clothes with the help of computer? No. So that is a wrong statement, so we have to cross it. And the third one, we can type letters on a computer. Yes, it is correct. We can type letters, poems, stories, documents, etc. on a computer. So we have to tick there. And the last one, we can make tea on a computer. Is it possible to make tea with the help of computer? No. So that is a wrong statement. We have to cross it. So this is our second activity, tick the correct answer. Now let's move to the last activity, fill in the blanks. Here we can see three questions. Some options also there. We have to choose the correct one. And the first question, teachers are using computer at dash. Three options we can see there, office, school and shop. All we know, the teachers are using computer at school. So we can tick on the correct answer, school. Second question, computers are used at airport for booking dash. Tickets, food, email. All we know, we can use computer at airport and railway station for booking tickets. So the correct one is option A, tickets. And the last question, doctors are using computer at dash, airport, school and hospital. All we know, the doctors are using computer at hospital. So the answer is option C, hospital. And my dear children, all should write these three activities in your computer notebook. Okay.